Shelton and Sue. This is real deal, holy deal stuff. Okay? Roll the camera.
What's going on, where you came from, and why it took so long. All I know is that I feel it like it's the realest thing I'm meaning. Something changed when I saw you. Oh, my eyes can't lie, you said they're so down blue. And I love how you're so forward. Is it too soon to say I'm falling? So maybe, maybe we were always meant to meet. Like this was somehow destiny. Like you already know, your heart will never be broken by me. So is it crazy for you to tell your friends to go on home? So we can be here all alone, fall in love tonight, and spend the rest of our lives as one. I should take your hand to make you come with me. Away from all this noise and impurity. Cause I feel like you're too perfect, and I don't mean just on the surface. So don't be scared, I am too. Cause this chemistry between me and you is too much to just ignore it. So I'll admit that to tell your friends to go on home, so we can be here all alone, fall in love tonight, and spend the rest of our lives as one. I should take your hand to make you come with me. Away from all this noise and impurity. Cause I feel like you're too perfect, and I don't mean just on the surface. So don't be scared, I am too. Cause this chemistry between me and you is too much to just ignore it. So I'll admit that.
I'd like to thank you all for being here this afternoon, for taking the time and making the journey, and for all the effort that it takes. Many people believe that entering into marriage is the final step in a romantic relationship. A couple meets, get to know one another, fall in love, decide that they want to spend their lives together, and then take the final step, marriage. But marriage is hardly the final step in a couple's relationship. Rather, it is the beginning of a grand adventure. We have gathered to celebrate the marriage of Shelton and Tsunamis. Marriage is a promise born of hope between two people who love each other and who trust that love, who honor one another as individuals, and who wish to share their future with each other. A true marriage is the ultimate relationship because it offers the opportunity of limitless intimacy between two people. It is a great and challenging adventure into the depths and heights of human caring, affection, trust, and understanding. Shelton, Tsunamis. Today, you commit yourselves to each other above your separate selves, to valuing your union above your own interests. In doing so, you will achieve a sense of peace and love not attainable otherwise. With this joy comes a profound responsibility to each other. As you enter into marriage, you give thanks for the past which have brought you to this place and look forward with hope to what the future will bring. Today, you are not only committing to your vows and your love, you are committing yourselves to the love you share tomorrow and the days after. Now, Shelton, do you stand before me freely and without reservation, intent on having this woman as your wife?
I do.
Tsunamis, do you stand before me freely and without reservation, intend on having this man as your husband?
I do. Thank you for loving me the way you do every day and making it so easy to love you for the rest of my days. Thank you for making me laugh and for always being the life of the party, even if that means in our living room. I promise to love you always, to push through the ugly and support you through the lows. I promise to always be by your side, showing you support. That's it.
All right, guys. Where do I begin? It's hard to express perfection. Well, for starters, Tsunamis, I feel like my life began when I met you. The woman of my dreams right here in front of me. Wow. You are so amazing, you have no idea. Like, you have no idea how much you mean to me. I know I don't express it as much as I should, but you are everything to me. You're everything I can ever ask for, and to be honest, I was lost and kind of cold before I met you. After being with you, I was able to be myself again. You motivate me to my fullest potential, even when I doubt myself at times. I admire you for your caring heart and mesmerizing beauty. I love you. And I promise to always love and cherish you forever. I'm thankful to have found my best friend, my soulmate. There's no way to measure my love for you. My queen, it's time to say I do. I love you. Tsunamis, I give you this ring. And with this, I pledge to you all that I am, all that I have, and all that may come to me.
Shelton, I give you this ring, and with this I pledge to you all that I am, all that I have, and all that may come to me.
May you live your lives together, and in the end say, because you have loved me, you have given me faith in myself, and because I have seen the good in you, I have faith in humanity. Now, having formally affirmed your commitment to one another, by the power vested in me by the Republic of Costa Rica, I now pronounce you husband and wife. You make peace now. Before the cool done run out, I'll be giving it my best. This and nothing's gonna stop me but divine intervention. I reckon it's again my turn to win some or learn some, but I won't hesitate no more, no more. It cannot wait. I'm yours.
And now the moment we're waiting for, please welcome for Mr. and Mrs. Reyes!
Después de la playa, si nos secamos, yo traigo la toalla y de nuevo nos movamos. Pero en mi cama, te voy a hacer que habla de ser ya el bebé.
Tell me what's happening. bring them out, bring them out, bring them out, bring them out. It's hard to yell when the barrel's in your mouth. Woo! Bring them out, bring them out. Bring them out, bring them out. Bring them out, bring them out. Bring them out, bring them out.
Smiled over your shoulder. For a minute I was stone cold sober. I pulled you closer to my chest, and you asked me to stay over. I said I already told you, I think that you should get some rest. I knew I loved you then, but you'd never know it, 'cause I played it cool when I was scared of letting go. First in bed, I'll bring you coffee with a kiss on your head, and I'll take the kids to school, wave them goodbye, and I'll thank my lucky stars for that night when you looked over your shoulder. For a minute I'll forget that I'm older. I wanna dance with you right now.
Looked at the two of you dancing that way, lost in the moment and each other's face. So much in love, you're alone in this place, like there's nobody else in the world. I was enough for her not long ago. I was her number one, she told me so. And she still means the world to me, just so you know. So be careful when you hold my girl. Time changes everything, life must go on. I'm not gonna stand in your way. I loved her first, I held her first, and a place in my heart will always be hers. From the first breath she breathed, when she first smiled at me, I knew the love of a father runs deep. And I prayed that she'd find you someday, but it's still hard to give her away. I loved her first. How could that beautiful woman with you be the same freckle-faced kid that I knew?
Come stop your crying, it will be alright. Just take my hand, hold it tight.
time. Falling so small, you seem so strong. My arms will hold you, keep you safe and warm. This bond between us can't be broken. I will be here, don't you cry.
Trying to raise a man, there's no way I can pay you back. But the plan is to show you that I understand. You all appreciate, appreciate.
It's time, bass is gonna blow your mind.
Got a mom like mine. Her love's till the end. She's my best friend. Ain't nobody got a mom like mine. She my world, she's my heart, and there's no denying I'm her girl. No matter what, even when I'm lying, she loving me, loving me, loving me, loving me, love. She love me like nobody else.
I would like to invite the old mother to dance with the daughter on the dance floor, please.
Introducing myself. I know most of you already know who I am, but I read online that you're supposed to start a maid of honor speech by introducing yourself. So my name is Cassandra, and I'm Tsunami's younger sister. Yeah, I'm gonna do that. So I tried to think of a moment in my and Tsunami's relationship that kind of like pinpointed her personality. I thought about when we were younger, and she told me that if she cut off all my doll's hair, it would grow back. Or when she told me that if I didn't jump at the end of the escalator, I would get sucked in. or when she convinced all our cousins to eat dog food outside of my grandma's house. But if I sat here and said all of those, I would be here all night. But that's the thing about tsunamis. She's crazy, and she always convinces everyone to go along with her ideas. So when her and Shelton were a month into their relationship, and he showed up to our house with two baby chickens because she asked for them, I think I knew that's when they were gonna get married. So I just wanted to thank you for being... my therapist, my second mom, sometimes even just like an extension of me. And I wanted to thank Shelton for being the brother I never had, but now legally do have, and for always being there to listen to my problems, to make dumb TikToks with me, and for always buying me alcohol. I'm so happy you guys found each other. I hope we have a lot more sleepovers at your house where I make you guys buy me a week's worth of groceries for like the 2 days that I'm staying there. I love you guys.
Buena. All right. So, for everyone who asked me, I'm going to wing this, the answer is yes. I'm first going to start with, back in 2018, when these first two met, I remember Shelton very well. Such an evil little man. I lived next to Shelton for 22 years. Slept next to him, shared the bathroom with him. We ate together sometimes. Mostly ramen noodles with mayonnaise. Shelton, he always had that little soft spot for me. I'm his only brother. I'm his little brother. And me and him never get along at all. So, tsunamis came in the picture. Let's get a round of applause for Sue. That's Sue. Sue came along and I'm like, who the hell is this girl? No one's ever liked Shelton this much. The guy's evil. He's choked me in the air, feet dangling. She was so down to sit in his dark little evil room and just get along with him. First day, I was like, ha, you won't make it. Then, like, 2 weeks later, it's like, holy shit. That's crazy. Now, a couple months later, she's around. I never saw Shelton Shell, what I call him, be so engaged with somebody before. And I never told Sue this, but I'd never seen someone connect with Shelton so deeply before. I know when I find someone what the perfect couple was gonna look like. She's like ice to his fire, like pancakes to syrup. Never seen this in my life. This is pretty good for winging it, huh? I'm just gonna finish this off with Sue, I love you. Shell, you're annoying, but
I love you all. There's so much love in this room. Everyone loves each other. One of the best vacations I could ever think of, and I'm pretty sure most of you can agree. So let's give one final applause for Shelton and Sue.
So, being Cuban, I'm gonna say most of my speech in Spanish. But I promise all of those of you that speak English, you're gonna get the subtitles and the English version, all right? So, first of all, I want to thank God for all of you being here today and making this happen, all right? Quiero darle las gracias a Dios porque todos están aquí hoy y ser parte de este evento tan importante en la vida de Shelton y Tsunamis no sería igual sin ustedes. Quiero darle las gracias a todos ustedes también por estar aquí hoy. Sé que muchos hicieron un esfuerzo inmenso por estar aquí, por la importancia que tiene la familia para todos ustedes, igual que para mí. Es por esto que es tan importante hoy el hecho de que Tsunamis y Shelton se estén uniendo sus vidas y creando un universo nuevo donde van a crear su propio universo, exactamente. I got it. Tsunami siempre fue una niña muy energética. Creo que todos lo saben. Una niña muy apasionada, dispuesta a luchar por lo que ella cree, dispuesta a enfrentarse a todo por lo que ella piensa que es lo correcto. Y es por eso que siempre he sido muy orgulloso de ser tu papá. Y es también por eso que sé que en esta nueva vida que ella está emprendiendo con Shelton, si ella pone toda esa pasión y todo ese esfuerzo, ella va a tener una vida exitosa con Shelton y van a ser muy felices. Shelton, when I met you the first time, cuando te conocí por primera vez, you had that long hair, pelo largo, full of tattoos, lleno de tatuaje, and I was like, damn. And I'm going to say this part in English just for your family because I want them to know. Sí, voy a decir esta parte en inglés para que su familia lo entienda porque es muy importante que sepan lo que siento de él y después lo voy a decir en español. When I first saw you the first time, I saw you with that long hair, sleeveless, long sleeve tattoos, and I said, damn, I'm in trouble. But the more I got to know you, and the years went by, I got to know that big heart of yours. I don't know anybody that I want my daughter to marry to, all right? As much as I want you to be. You're truly, I love you like a son. And that's why I want you guys to stay forever together. And I know you will do that. All right? Cuando yo conocí a Shelton, llegó a mi casa con el pelo largo, por aquí, lleno de tatuaje. Y yo dije, coño. ¡Nio! Pero mientras pasó el tiempo y lo fui conociendo y conocí la gran persona que él es, el corazón que tiene, sé que no hay otra persona en este mundo que es mejor para Tsunami que él. So today, We're merging two families. Hay una unión de dos personas y dos familias se van a unir. To me, family is the most important thing. All right? So I want Shelton's dad to come up here with me. Quiero que el padre de Shelton venga conmigo y comparta este momento porque estamos creando una nueva familia y es lo más importante. Entonces quiero que él diga lo que él siente.
Thank you very much. I love you. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much. Big round of applause for Laz. Lots of love. I want to start by saying, number one, what he started, we have so many beautiful people in here that have come from all walks of life, from so many places, Colorado, New Jersey, New York, Alabama, Texas, Westchester, Hialeah, Homestead, Kendall. We have people that have come from everywhere. We thank you from the bottom of our hearts. Because a lot of you have sacrificed a lot to come here. And we love every single one of you for coming and enjoying this incredible event for Shelton and Sue. So that's number one. Thank you. Thank you. Big round of applause for you. For you. For you. For you. Muchas gracias por venir para acá.
No, pero apláudase como que se quieren. Apláudase.
Let me tell you real quick, to add to Justin's story, when I met Sue, Shelton said, guys, I'm bringing somebody home. She's different. We're like, okay, that's great. No, she's different, but I want to bring her to the man cave. That's where the record got scratched, because the man cave is where we watch football games every Sunday, and it's like sacred. Nobody can come in there. But Sue did. Sue did. And since the day we met her, I want to tell every single person in here, you have been an angel that have come down on earth in my son's life. And you've changed my son to the point where we love you so much since the day we met you. Shelton has turned into a beautiful young man, and we can't thank you both enough for meeting. And I thank you guys for bringing Tsunami in our life, because it's a godsend to have her here, okay? Love you. And your family. I know I tried to kill. Oh, in tu familia. Yo sé que yo traté de matar a Fabian un día cuando fuimos en el bote. I'm sorry, but I still love you, okay? Roberto, los abuelos, todos ustedes son maravillosos. Los quiero mucho y muchas gracias por todo. Okay? Thank you.
All right. So, that's it. Y que siga la fiesta.
No me importa lo que de mí se diga. Vive usted su vida, que yo vivo la mía. Que solo es una, disfruta el momento. Que el tiempo se acaba y para atrás no verá. Bebiendo, fumando y jodiendo, sigo vacilando de party todos los días. Mi cielo, todo el mundo en patilla en la discoteca.
y la botella pa' arriba. Siempre la móvil la tenemos prendida. Vengo a mandarla hasta que se haga de día. Sigo rulito que es la mía. Salió el sol.
Seca, todo el mundo en pastilla en la discoteca.